lot number 16677. We got a 2010 Chevy Impala. The vehicle does have crash damage in the rear. Flat tire in the front on the driver's side. Flat in the rear, driver's side. Crash damage in the rear. The jump box is attached. The trunk does not close. The vehicle does not start. But the dash does light up. Service airbag. 74,346 miles. The radio still works. Power windows in the front and the rear. Power locks work. Radio is working.